Hi, this is Lisa with a little tip on how to sew your apple core shapes together. What you're going to do is pin it first. Your center pin is most important, so fold your fabric and press it to make sure that you have your center. Always sew the concave apple core on top. That's going to be all the time because you need to watch where that puckering is. Then you're going to want to put a pin in each of the ends. Go to your sewing machine, put your start of the fabric in, start out slow, and then when you get to that puckered fabric, just wiggle it around until you get that shape. Now, the puckering out of the top, there will be puckering in the bottom, but that's fine. Just make sure that the puckering's not at the top. Go to the center, your centers are gonna match up, and then continue along. You're gonna get a buckle, a puckering again. Just make sure you move it around to where the puckering's at the bottom and not at the top. And once you are finished sewing, you get to the end, make sure the two corners touch and match. And then once you're finished, you're done. You just open up your core and take it to the ironing board, press it, and it should be for the most part straight. Now this does require you to take a little bit of time when sewing. So just take your time and you'll get a perfectly matched apple core. I hope that helps. If you have any questions, let me know and have a great rest of your day. Happy crafting. One more thing I did want to let you know. I do open my seams and press those down for a straight finish. Thanks and happy crafting.